The mind is like a mirror. The mind needs to have wisdom and remain soft and peaceful. A mirror will reflect the true image of an object, and the surface of the mirror remains as it is. Our mind is like a mirror, free from stress and tension, like an observer watching, like a scientist observing the phenomena of nature. Only in absolute peace can the mind observe clearly.
心如镜，心要有智慧，保持柔和平静，就像一面镜子一样，不管什么像显出来，镜面不会变形的，里面什么样的像都可以显现出来，但是镜面还是保持它的原样。我们的心就像一面镜子一样，没有压力，没有紧张，像一个观察者在观察，像科学家在观察自然界的现象一样。这颗心保持绝对的宁静，才能观察得清楚。